Hey guys, it's Fred here with Lightspeak Construction. I'm up here on a porch roof. It's a metal standing seam roof. Customer said that it's leaking when it rains on the porch down there. And I looked, there's a lot of rotted wood. So I knew it was a substantial leak. I'm gonna show you what's going on here. So what we have here, as you can see, they've got some metal right here, some angled metal goes up behind this piece. And that's good and all, but I did check very carefully. This piece does not have one, so any water that gets back in there is going right down onto the decking. And this area right here seems to be wide open. I mean, if you look it up, lift it up and show you, you can actually see back into the house right here. And it's the same thing underneath right there, but that's not the worst part. The worst part is this valley. Yeah, not only does it look absolutely terrible, you know, it's not even, they put screws right down to the bottom of the valley, which is a big no-no. Not really sure why they did that. They didn't look like they know what they were, like they knew what they were doing. Anyway, so this is kind of a special situation. This valley metal right here is, I mean, for the most part installed correctly, it's up underneath the sides. But right here at the bottom, this piece of metal should have been cut right here, and this part should have came out on top of this, and it should have been butyl taped together and maybe pot riveted or something like that, or maybe screwed down. That way the water came out and then on top of this piece. As you can see, it goes right up underneath that. So this, all the water coming down this valley is just going right up underneath that gap. That's where 90% of this guy's water's coming from. The wood, it's basically 1x6 tongue and groove decking down here that you can see from the underside, and it is completely rotted out. So it will have to be replaced. Might even think about doing a patch on this of some sort, but we have to replace the rubber, I mean the wood anyways. So since we got to replace the wood, we'll have to take the metal up, so we might as well do this correctly. And that's what we're going to do: take the metal up, replace the wood, and then install some new valley metal and install it the correct way, where it comes down and out on top of that lower piece. That way that, you know, that water's funneled all the way down and away from this spot right here where the water's getting underneath right now. So yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Thanks guys.